Hi, I'm Damon Smith, Extension Field Crops Pathologist for the University of Wisconsin-Madison. Today we're out in a wheat crop, which is about the fixate grow stage, where we have either fully emerged flag leaves or flag leaves that are just about fully emerged. And we're at a critical time to make an in-season disease management decision here. The first timing, which we talk about of significance in Wisconsin in terms of applying fungicides, would be around that herbicide timing or Feix-5, which is just about where that wheat's jointing. The second critical window of opportunity would be at this particular timing where we have emerged flag leaves. And then the third critical timing in terms of fungicide application and control disease would be around the anthesis stage where we have heads out and anthers present. Today we're looking at this wheat crop here. We've scouted, we've stopped multiple times in the field, and we have found a bit of disease pressure down in the lower part of the canopy. We don't want to be looking right at the top of the plants. We want to be down in the lower part of the canopy because this is where the disease pressure is really going to start, and then it will slowly move its way up the canopy. And so we need to get down in the canopy, make multiple stops throughout the field, and check out and see what's going on down here in the lower leaves. Even though it hasn't reached the flag leaves, we want to protect those flag leaves from that disease moving up the canopy. And so now is a really important time to do some scouting and make that fungicide application decision. What we're finding today, we have three diseases. We have powdery mildew, we also have septoria leaf blotch, and probably of greatest importance is actually the presence of stripe rust out in this field today. Now, none of these diseases have moved up into the flag leaf territory yet. However, we're going to want to make that decision to spray today or in the subsequent days in order to protect those flag leaves because we do have active disease down in that canopy. Especially with stripe rust, if we leave it unchecked, it can move up the canopy pretty fast and cause significant yield reductions where we don't have fungicide protection. For more information on fungicides with efficacy towards stripe rust, septoria, leaf blotch, or powdery mildew, you can consult the University of Wisconsin Extension publication A3646. You could also look at our website, which is the Wisconsin Field Crops Pathology website, or you can consult the Wisconsin Crop Manager.